Some people say toys of the future will blow up the Earth. They're right, for here's a globe intended to be blown up. Light as a beach ball, yet it's authentic in every detail, with over 2,000 names of oceans, countries, and cities. It will even have a wrought iron stand. It's typical of the ingenious toys of tomorrow, educational and lots of fun. What will they think of next? Well, if they can improve on these ideas, I'll be a monkey.